Congress's Puri candidate Sucharita Mohanty has pulled out of the Lok Sabha race, citing lack of funds for her campaign. She says she did not have enough money, or she was not given enough money by the party to actually, sustain an impactful campaign, and she has decided to pull out of the Lok Sabha race. In fact, joining us now exclusively, Sucharita Mohanty. Thanks very much, ma'am, for speaking to NDTV. What exactly was the situation that actually forced you to pull out of the Lok Sabha race? I mean, this is almost unheard of, that there was not enough money for the campaign and that led to a candidate withdrawing from the Lok Sabha race.
See, my party is in a very bad situation so far as finances are concerned. There's restriction and curbs, all kinds of have been imposed on my party. So, a party is not in a position to fund adequately to all its candidates. And that is why I faced a fund crunch. I have been denied funds. That is why I decided, unless I have a winning campaign or impactful campaign, how do I manage in a parliamentary election?
Yes, and your party has been talking a lot about, the lack of a level playing field. Perhaps this is the most real impact of that. How bad was the situation for you to actually sustain an impactful campaign, as you said?
No, exactly. You said this, a level playing field. Both my opponents are actually money bags. So, BJP and BJD both. So, it was very difficult to sustain a campaign without the proper financial support from the party. And I was a journalist. In 2014, I had quit my job to join electoral politics. So I'm a salaried person. I don't have that kind of money, like black money or business money or any such money. All I had to depend on party funding only. And since party is not capable of funding me adequately, and in fact, party gave zero funding to me, I decided this is a sensible thing to return my ticket instead of blocking it. Party Absolutely. Now can give it to somebody better who can manage, who can run an effectful campaign.
You also said that this is not your party's fault.
Yeah, exactly. This is not my party's fault because a party is forced to do all these things because the party is in a tight spot so far as finances are concerned. Accounts are frozen, then there are all sorts of restrictions and curbs. So from where do party get? And we are not in government. Whereas by both the, like in Odisha, we have a state government, BJD government, who's been ruling for 24 years.
Yes.
They are really flaunting money everywhere. They have this vulgar campaign of the road shows and showing show of wealth. So it's not exactly showing of strength. They're exactly showing of wealth.
Yes, in fact, that do you also think speaks of the reality, the electoral reality of our times? So there have been record seizures being made every day across states, and in election season, it's really money which is the king.
Exactly. That is why I decided to return my ticket. I am here not to make a career, not to make money. I am here in politics just to serve people.
Yes.
That is why I decided to return my ticket so that some good precedent will start.
Right.
We'll have some good politics. There will be a new trend. People will support it. And it will be for people and by the people.
So you returned your ticket to set a good precedent. Thanks very much, Sucharita Mohanty, for joining us. Of course, a tough decision to return your ticket. But of course, as I said, speaks volumes about the reality of our times.